Holy shit! Oh hey! I was in cryo sleep. That's why I haven't been on this channel in a while.
In all seriousness, how's it going everyone, and welcome to NickandJoshStudios. I haven't uploaded on here. I usually upload sometimes, like whenever I feel like it, whenever I want to update some things for the channel. So, basically, oh shit. Wow, how did I not notice that? Anyway, I'm coming back for this channel for a little bit because, I'm doing something that you guys might enjoy, you guys might like. So, yeah, Let's switch this from, you know, seeing my face to seeing what I have to show here. What the fuck? Alright, so, for those who may know, I stopped doing Nick and Josh, because I just lost inspiration and all that stuff. So, but recently, before I stopped uploading on the channel, there's myself right there. Before I stopped uploading on this channel, I did one issue for the comic, and it is called 4 weeks before what's that shit called, before summer. And basically it's just, you know, Nick and Josh getting into some deep shit at the end, and I left it off there in the story, and then, you know, I stopped it, and recently I got an idea. I'm just like, hey, why don't I bring it back? When I bring it back, but make them older and make it look like time has passed. A lot of time has passed. That, Nick is 17 and Josh is 16 now. And Josh has short hair, he changed his glasses, and Nick has long hair like mine, and he wears a hoodie instead of an orange shirt. So, yeah. I did up the cover for issue number 2. This is going to be in the reboot, the third reboot for the series, since issue 1 was, you know, the beginning of the reboot. So yeah, here is the cover. I do it now on, do my drawings on a tablet, which is kind of easier now. I don't have to, you know, draw it, ink it, color it in one thing. So, that is... What the fuck am I doing? What am I doing? Shut up, car. Asshole. Anyway, right here, I'm going to show you the cover done real nice. Not that one. This one. I done it up real nice. You know, I redid the logo for Nick and Josh. There's some random stuff there, and then, you know, it's called Hospital of Forgotten Dreams, and, you know, story and art by me, and there they are, glorious, old, there's the guy from issue 1, the follower. Yeah, basically, this is, the return, I guess, of Nick and Josh. Now I have to do, all I have to do, like, this is good. I did this. Yeah. Now all I have to do is write the script, do the thumbnails, you know, do the random stuff, the simple stuff that people do, and yeah, we'll be good. So, hope you guys enjoyed my little return type thing, and yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. For the, until, the, you know, the issue is complete and everything is going up on Millhouse and shit like that. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.